thinks he's ready for one, and he very well could be, and he fights out of Serbia. And he's an absolutely wonderful fighter. Very quick, patient, but very quick. He's aggressive, and he'll knock you out.
Next
That's for
fight
sure.
of the evening is welterweight. Three rounds of 3 minutes plus extra round. The referee in the ring is Mr. Slav Branko from Austria. Ladies and gentlemen, I am inviting to the red corner the fighter from Croatia, Andrei Kedvish.
Here comes Andrei Kedvish, 17 fights, 16 wins, 6 by KO, 1 loss. His professional W5 record is 4 fights, 4 wins, 2 by knockout, no losses, no draws. He's looking to maintain his undefeated record in W5 tournaments. He's 20 years old, 176 centimeters, he's 63 kilograms. Looking at his opponent, this very well could be his biggest test in W5 fights, specifically because Yuri Mikhailov is trained in many different forms. He was raised, actually born in Ukraine, studied martial arts in Ukraine, moved to Germany, studied. So he actually has integrated two schools of kickboxing into one, as well as different forms of martial arts. He's considered
Germany, Yuri Mikhailov.
He is considered a very dangerous fighter. 17 fights, his overall professional record, 13 wins, 7 by knockout, 3 losses though, and 1 draw. His W5 record, well, he doesn't have one yet. This is his debut. 28 years old, he's 167 centimeters and 63 kilograms. So there's not much of a height advantage. This is about as even a match as, well, actually, Andre's 10 centimeters taller, there's height advantage. This is about as even a match as we're gonna get. We'll see what Yuri does. I had a lot of extensive conversations with him. He's a really, really nice guy. Works in internet by day, kickboxing by night. Very, very humble, very nice, polite young kid. He'll now be coming in. Comes Yuri the Kid Mikhailov facing Andre AK-47 Kedvish. Yuri will be fighting out of the blue corner with blue gloves. Andre with the red corner with red gloves. And I'd like to, for the people that are just tuning in right now, to check out. Let's wait to have the introductions.
His height is 176 centimeters. His professional record is 17 fights, 16 wins, 6 victories by the knockout, and only one loss. He goes by the name AK-47 from Croatia. Ladies and gentlemen, Andrei. Introducing the fighter in the blue corner. 28 years old. His height is 167 centimeters. His professional record is 17 fights, 13 wins, 7 victories by way of knockout, 3 losses, and 1 draw. He goes by the name Kid from Germany, Yuri
Are you right for us five airplay? You know the commands. Any questions? Should we good fight?
Here we go. Fighters got their instructions. Both experienced fighters right now. We're already into our super fights. Kedvish starts out early with that straight leg, trying to push. Keep Mikhailov back. Here he tries to get inside.
No!
couple quick fake shots by Yuri as he did get inside. Not a lot of power behind him, but he landed him. You can see the height advantage. Nikedovic loves to use his legs, and they're powerful, so he's going to try and bring them up. View height advantage. Right now, Yuri landing a flurry of punches. Not a lot of power, but again, he landed about four or five quick shots on the face of Kedvish, and they tangle up again. Early on, Yuri getting the better of Andre. Andre trying to use those legs, and there's a huge height advantage. You can clearly see it in the ring here. Oh, nice spinning back fist by Yuri, hitting the shoulder of Andre. A little bit higher. If he was a little bit taller, that would have been square on the face, and that could have been lights out. Nice pop on that spinning back fist. Yuri right now being the aggressor. Coming hard at Andre. Nice knee to the midsection by Andre as they clinch up. Inside low kick by Andre. One of these guys is going to land a square punch. That's all I can tell you. They're both throwing. Yuri's the aggressor. He's throwing a lot of punches. It's a little bit open, more open than I would probably say is good for him against a fighter like Andre. Oh, what a good left jab by Yuri. And they tangle up. It was a nice left jab. Snap the head of Andre straight back. Those are the kind of jabs that have a good effect. Nice jumping kick to the midsection by Andre. And they tangle up again in the center of the ring. Good left right by Andre, but Yuri countering nice. He's very quick, actually. There's a lot of power. And Yuri rushes in and does a spinning back kick right into the midsection, just missing the midsection of Andre. He's very quick. He throws a lot of punches in a row. He's big on combinations so far. You can see it's my first time watching his fights. Andre with those very long arms right now. He's a little bit too close to Yuri, and he's missing those shots, landing really behind him. Good left right by Andre. A nice low kick by Andre. Yuri stumbles. Nice uppercut by Andre. Both these fighters can take some punches, and Andre is a very patient fighter. He will wait for his opportunity. Nice right by Andre. He took a left, though, by Yuri. Fighters exchanging punches right now. Andre with that straight kick to end the round. Little excitement there at the end of the first round. Let's see what adjustments these guys are going to make right now. For Yuri, I think this type of fight that they have right now is very beneficial to him. It's a very inside fight. Andre's allowing Yuri to get inside and trying to compete with him inside, and Andre's missing some of his shots. I think it's a little bit more beneficial for Yuri. I think Andre needs a change. He's got to keep Yuri at a distance. Use that height advantage. You see this so much with a lot of guys that are 10, 12 centimeters taller. They don't use that height advantage to their advantage by keeping their fight at a distance and using that long reach, especially when you can use your legs. We'll see what happens here in the second round. Andre took a nice hard left jab towards the end of the first round. Yuri keeps getting inside. Andre's gonna be eating a lot more. Nice combination up top, down below. There again, as Yuri comes in, Andre trying to throw that right hook and missing. Distance is Andre's best friend in this fight. Nice exchange between both fighters on jabs. Good right by Andre. That one landed. Good hook. And ran the back of the head behind the ear. Oh, there's a spinning back fist again by Yuri. Clipping the shoulder of Andre before hitting the head. And that, unfortunately, I think it just has to do with his size, his height, and the height difference here.
Stop!
Andre going with that low kick, trying to come up top. Not a lot of power, didn't see an opening. Good right hook by Andre. Nice low kick by Andre. Good straight leg kick by Andre, hitting right in the face of Yuri. That doesn't happen too often in kickboxing. Oh, what a knee by Andre. Yuri stumbles back, but he takes it. Took it well. Spinning back kick in the midsection by Andre. Things could start getting exciting here as Yuri grabs him and they clinch. Nice left jab followed by a right by Andre. And now his punches are beginning to land. I have a feeling that that knee had its effect. Yuri trying to go with that high kick. Andre grabs it, sweeps him, and puts him on the mat. Andre just missing that high kick. Nice block by Yuri. Andre right now becoming a lot more aggressive. You can see it. Just missing that high kick again. Compared to the first round, the first half of the second round, where he's much more patient, he landed a big shot. He knows he landed a big shot. Yuri seems a little bit dazed or unraveled. His defense is a little bit down, and now Andre is coming after him. But it looks like Andre still needs at least one more good pop before the openings really will begin. Yuri's still doing a good job of defending himself, making Andre miss a couple shots. There's Yuri with that spinning back fist, again landing on the arm of Andre. He hasn't been able to land that back fist where you want it to land. Yuri looking tired here towards the end of the second round. 10 seconds left, and I got Andre leading this fight now. Yuri looking a little bit dazed. He looks very winded. And that is the end of the second round. Yuri looking very winded compared to the first and the first round, the first half of the second round. He took that knee, and immediately it seems like his energy has gone down by half. We'll see what happens in the third round now that he has a minute rest. But I'm gonna have, I think Andre's gonna come out of here and do some serious damage. But in the world of fighting, never count out your opponent. Here you can see on the replay, Andre being able to land his punches. Not the knee shot I was looking for as opening show. Here we go. Third and final round. Yuri straight away comes in for that body shot. Yuri's got to get inside. Oh, what a big right by Andre. Yuri gobbled that one up. A big right by Andre. The sweat came, water came flying everywhere. Good clean shot. Yuri could be in trouble here. Andre going with that low kick. Follows up the straight kick. Yuri trying to do that spinning back fist with absolutely no power or speed behind it. Again, Yuri tries to go with a high kick right there. Andre grabs the leg and tries to sweep him out. Both fighters clinch, exchange a knee. That's two big shots Yuri's taking, and they've had their effect, that's for sure. They haven't stunned him or they're not going to knock him down, but they clearly have just drained the energy out of Yuri. Andre missing a good right uppercut right there. Got inside with him. Again, Yuri comes inside. Andre tries to land an uppercut. Isn't able to do it. I'm actually really surprised right now that Andre is allowing Yuri to still get inside. There's Andre going to the body. You can see that Yuri's tired. You can see he just doesn't have the energy that he had in the first round or the first half of the second round. And Andre not using that reach, actually allowing the close game. Nice mid kick by Andre. Nice low kick by Andre. Oh, nice uppercut by Andre. There, three flurry. Good left hook, followed up with a right uppercut. Yuri eats it all right there again. He's loving it. He's saying, bring more. Andre trying to go with that high kick and missing. 1 minute left. Yuri's got to do something big. Because right now, Andre's got the confidence, the energy. Good left by Andre. Andre not being able to come with that flying knee. Yuri is one big punch away from being put down on the ground. That's all I can say. And he's taking some good shots here. And he's taking them all. He's one tough kid. Tries that spinning back fist again, landing the midsection of Andre. Not a very effective punch in his repertoire today. Good left, right, left combination by Yuri. Does he have enough energy and power inside of him right now to finish this fight and do any damage to Andre? Or is this fight over with 30 seconds to go? We're gonna have to wait and see. Andre right now controlling the fight. It looks like a clear victory, in my opinion, for Andre Kedvish. Oh, there's that knee again. Yuri doing a good job of blocking it. Right hook by Andre. Andre actually came in with that flying knee, and Yuri at the last second was able to block it, but that one was coming absolutely square on the chin of Yuri. We have a decision. This one seems easy in my opinion. Good hard fight between both fighters. But Andre just, it was a lot better, especially in the second half of the second round, right through to the third round.
For the ceremony of awarding, let me invite the president W5 Fusion, Mr. Sergei Chipinoga, to the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner is, by a unanimous decision, the fighter from the red corner!
Congratulations to Andre Kedvish, unanimous decision. I thought that one was pretty simple. Good hard fight by Yuri, but he just took, you know, he took that one big punch there in the second round, and that drew enough energy out of him that he just did not regain his composure and his energy and just couldn't land the big punches. I think the height advantage definitely played a role in it, but I'll give Yuri credit. He was able to get inside on his opponent pretty much at will,